Okay, quick battery disconnect. There's the part number there, it's cheap. Disconnect switch. Might be enough room up here. I don't think I have enough cable, so I think I'm just gonna put it on the seat. It's kind of inconvenient, but. Maybe in here. That wouldn't work up here anyway, hit the battery. I'm trying to put it somewhere like that. That's it. Negative switch, negative pole, positive, negative, positive. Okay, that old switch. I'm gonna cut it. Tried to cheap out. Should have been going with Flamming River switch. The other switch was rated to 24, but it said it needed to be run in line with the positive. And I'm trying to mount this to the negative side, the ground. So hopefully this one will be okay. It's way heavier duty. Switch is held on with a pin instead of just a flimsy Phillips head. Hardware is heavy duty. There's a pin that holds this on. Just feels way crisper too, so. We're gonna do the same thing, but we need to drill out this hole a little bit bigger. And it's gonna mount down in there like that. So we'll get the battery back out and drill the hole bigger. Nice and flat. Getting this out's gonna be fun. There you go. Complete. That's it. Cool. There we go. Lights work. Yep. All right. Happy with that.